We asked 100 women, on a scale of 1 to 10, how luscious are your lips?
8.
Name an animal that should not be someone's pet.
A lion.
Name something in your house that could break down at any moment.
A coffee machine.
Name someone who tells you the things you want to hear.
Your mom.
Name something people use instead of dental floss.
Rope.
We asked 100 women, on a scale of 1 to 10, how luscious are your lips? You said 8. Survey said. Name an animal that should not be someone's pet. You said. Lion. Survey said.
Lion
comes up.
Come on.
Name something in your house that could break down at any moment. You said. Coffee machine. Survey said. Name someone who tells you the things you want to hear. You said. Your mom. Survey said. Name something people use instead of dental floss. You said. Rope. Okay, survey said. How you doing?
I'm doing great.
You need 151 points.
More than
that. But you can do it. You can do it. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's remind everybody of Carson's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. We asked 100 women, on a scale of 1 to 10, how luscious are your lips?
10.
Name an animal that should not be someone's pet.
Shark.
Name something in your house that could break down at any moment.
Your car.
Name someone who tells you the things you want to hear.
My mother.
Try again.
My husband.
Name something people use instead of dental floss.
Toothbrush.
We asked 100 women on a scale of 1 to 10 how luscious are your lips. You said. That's it. 10, survey said. 5 was the number one answer. Name an animal that should not be someone's pet. You said. Got a shark out in the pool. Survey said. Tiger. Tiger was number one. Name something in your house that could break down at any moment. You said. That car.
Oh, it's a car. It's parked in there.
It's parked in the house. Somebody said.
Oh, Lord.
Washer. Washer is number one. Then someone who tells you the things you want to hear, you said. Your husband. Somebody said. Mate and date. Top answer.
Daggone.
Then something people use instead of dental floss, you said. Toothbrush, survey said.